The Gargantana goat is an Italian breed of domestic goat, which is indigenous to the province of Agrigento in southern part of the Mediterranean island of Sicily. The Gargantana goat was introduced to Sicily by Greek colonists at around 700 BC or in the 18th century, aided by Arab invaders. The Gargantana is one of the 8 Italian goat breeds for which a genealogical headbook is kept by the Association Nationale della Pastorizia, which is, means the Association of Pastoral Animals in Italy. At the end of 1993, the population of this goat breed was estimated to be 524. In 2007, the conservation status was listed as endangered by the Food and Agriculture Organization, and by 2013, it was estimated to be at 390. The Gargantana goat has horns twisted into a spiral form, and it has long beard and white coat with gray brown hair around the head and throat. It is used for both meat and milk production. At maturity, males weigh 65 kg, while females weigh 46 kg and reach a height of 85 cm.
Ooh.